I wanted those moments. The few and far between that they were. I wanted whatever care or attention you could give to me. No matter what it cost me. And I felt that somehow you found comfort in me. And I know that I was never the first one on your list. But I felt that I was happy I made it, at least. You wanted to keep things casual. You wanted to you wanted to keep me at a distance. You wanted to keep me at an arm's length. You leaned on me. And I cared about you so much. I still care about you so much. And I don't know how to say this, but I've seen you from the... I see you, you know, for your best and your worst. And I love you. I really love you. You know, I love the way that... I love the way that you can tell me what I'm thinking. And I love the way that you... tell me stories and drawing me in, you know? And I love the way how you can convince me with just one stare or just a stupid joke that I shouldn't take my life too seriously and then that I shouldn't care, that I should just relax. Nothing can ever make me feel terrible or regret the way I feel about you. Because it makes my life better. It makes me better. It makes me a better person. And that's really what I've been trying to say. Is that love can never be wrong. It can never be wrong, even if it's bred in the worst of circumstances and with no encouragement whatsoever. You know, whether it's based on sex or just late night conversations in a movie theater, it doesn't matter.